Instead of turning himself in, OJ and his friend Al Cowlings led police on a wild chase across Los Angeles. At this point, we believe OJ Simpson is lying in the back of the Bronco with a blanket over him. OJ finally surrendered at his mansion and was arrested.
None of these would. If it doesn't fit, you must acquit.
OJ's trial began the following year, and after months of testimony, OJ was eventually acquitted.
We, the jury, in the above entitled action, find a defendant.